It is good to be a part of KILL. So I think 1 minute is the goal here, which I don't think I've ever done 1 minute in my life. I've been following this campaign, obviously, like you all have, and I know Hillary Clinton, not well, not intimately, but I know her well enough that I trust her deeply, and I have followed her experiences in life, and her, the growth of her wisdom, and I know that she's not out there taking the hard, extreme positions that in many cases are so popular, but she is someone that never quits, who never stops working, and she said she worked for the Children's Defense Fund right out of college when she was as First Lady, and she created the predecessor of Obamacare. She's, as a senator, was relentless to make sure that the first responders at 9/11 got health care. Everything she does, when she's pushed back and knocked down, she gets back up and goes back to work. She'd probably hate me saying this, but she's a plugger. Right? And she's great at getting people together. I've never seen anyone who's so talented getting people to stop yelling at each other and just listen, discuss the issue, and then come to the right conclusion, come to a right compromise. So I'm out there, you know, I've never been a surrogate before. I kind of like it. Anyway, I do believe strongly. I was just talking to some friends saying, I can't believe, you know, you used to be so radical. Well, I'm still radical in certain ways, but I also want to win. And I want this country to go forward. I think Hillary Clinton can do it.